Okay, Angelica, since you've been a good girl for almost 2 days, I told Jonathan to take a hike for me for the weekend to spend time with you. Let's go out for ice cream.
Oh my goodness. Ice cream. I always wanting some ice cream. This time I want cookie in it.
I hope I'm not interrupting your chat with our beloved daughter.
I'm your wife. You can interrupt me all you want, except when I'm working. Drew, would you like to get ice cream with us?
I'd love to, but I gotta watch my weight. How else can I look beautiful for you, my wonderful wife?
You know what? Forget ice cream. I'd rather spend time in bed with your father.
But you can't possibly change your mind. You promise we get ice cream on your day off. You can't do this for me, mommy.
Yes, she can. We're doing private business in our bed for many hours. Now you better leave us alone or else no ice cream tomorrow.
Well, this is plain old stupid. My mom bailed on me for my own papa. I want some ice cream. I've been craving it since my mommy told me we're going out for some ice cream. This is not fair, so not fair. That's it, I will come into their room and disturb them.
I don't know why you're putting it in the wrong place.
Oh, baby.
You always do that.
How did we meet our daughter? Good stuff.
Ha! My parents are dancing in bed. Ugh. I think I'm going to be sick.
Huh? What's wrong?
Angelica saw what we were doing.
Wait, what?
Angelica.
Oh, Daddy, please. I don't feel so good.
Well, that's your own fault for barging in. You knew I'd tell you to avoid disturbing us. You ain't deaf or mentally stupid. You're being a nosy pervert.
No. Daddy, you don't understand. You see, I just want
Angelica. Don't talk back to your father. That's rude. That's it. You ain't getting ice cream. Go to your room right now.
I really wanting some ice cream.
Thank to our no good daughter Angelica. She's a naughty girl. So, Charlotte, want to keep on going what we have left off?
Nah. My mood has wore off. I guess I will go out and get some ice cream. Angelica ain't getting one. She's being punished. But you're more than welcome to come and have some with me.
Wait, I want some ice cream too.
Shut up, Angelica.